But I have gotten through a stage though, I just never beat the boss. So let's go. It's the original, nice. This stage is all about going fast. Red ring. This stage is all about going fast, and you just gotta keep going faster and faster. There are platforming sections in the stage, but most of it is just run to the exit, and I'm making these stupid mistakes. Jump. 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 Homing attack. No, you can't. Don't. I was just going like, don't. Don't. Let's try this again. Ow! Going down. See, the enemies are still there. No! No! This is bad! Water, bad for Sonic! No! Why am I going even more down? What the hell is wrong with me? No, what is wrong with me? What the hell is wrong with me? I'm gonna die. Or not. That was nice. I think I'm gonna unlock Classic Tails next, because this is where it should roll. Done. There you have it. So what are my thoughts on this game? I really like it. Actually, I think it's really fun. It takes some practice. You can always go back and get the red rings you missed. I'm going to assure you there's going to be some levels where you're not going to be in or something. Yeah, one half is restored because I didn't go through as modern. Alright. That's nice. Oh, so for each red ring you unlock something. Oh, so this is just one arrow. And I can play this? This is nice. But I can't go on as regular song. Yeah, I can't go on as regular song. Bridge collapse. Chemical plant, let's do this. Surprisingly, we're almost up to City Escape. That's gonna be the highlight to me. Oh yeah, and there is also Speed Highway. cool. For the most part, I love modern Sonic's rendition of everything. But for Cityscape, I keep mentioning this. For Cityscape, I love classics. For Speed Highway, I haven't listened to it yet. Seaside Hill, I like classic. So basically, whosoever era it isn't, I like their music for it. I guess because I never heard it. So you can boost on Grind. So why couldn't I do that in Green Hill? Shut up. Yeah. Shut up, Mama. And they respond. Something was shooting me. Whatever it was, it has awful aim. I'm gonna do this error and then stop.
Press the square button while skydiving to speed up.
No, not in the water, not in the water, dang!
If you drown, you stay underwater for time. Keep an eye on the time while you're down there.
I'm done. It should be like a little meter, shouldn't it? Son of a... no! Air bubble, air bubble! Good. And I slowly called my dad. Air bubble, air bubble. Good. Coming up. Yeah, I guess if you boost, it's basically the equivalent of flying. Yes, I still am, sir. No, we totally unget Sonic. We get generations and generations for this. Yeah. Because I'm actually feeling too good when I start. My LP footage is going to be nice for me. Water is rising. I remember this, and I always lost. So now we can move on to Sky Sanctuary Zone.
Sonic!
Yes, I'm still eating. Oh, I didn't see this cutscene.
Tails!
This chemical plant feels familiar. I'd never forget a smell like this. And that pink water makes me really nervous for some reason.
You're right, Tails. This place has given me deja vu all over again.
I wonder what they're gonna say about Cityscape. Oh, I remember this. This is when the truck almost ran me over and killed me. And I almost died. I'd love if regular Sonic almost was trying to catch up to normal Sonic and he just got kicked in the face. That would have been, weird and awkward.
You saved me, Sonic. I was afraid I'd never be able to flirt with you again.
That's nice. Oh yeah, no talking during cutscenes.
Wonderful!
And by talk to you, I'm... Nice. And by talk to you, I mean... she really means it. Run away. I'm switching characters. Probably gonna be another cutscene, but I'm gonna do classic first, always. Sky Sanctuary. And then I'm gonna do that. Yeah, Sky Sanctuary, I don't think I ever played. I'm not too sure on it. It looks and sounds familiar, but I just don't see myself playing it. I know it's from Sonic 3. And I remember those eight guys. It's weird. I think something reminded me of it. I was like, oh yeah. Oh, I got hit by the legs. And teleport. Hit by the ring last week. Death egg! It's all coming back to me now. The minute I saw the death egg. I think I saw somebody. Oh, I remember this. Damn you! Oh, you're stuck. Mash it. There's a cloud shaped like it. But I've never seen it.
Come on,
yes. Yeah, I'm just gonna hold it. I just don't know what. Tapping it just seems awkward. Probably not gonna be able to get it. Whoa. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. Just didn't mean to do that. That was stupid. I saw the gap there and I just went like in a screw.
The platforms are falling apart! You have to hurry!
They stopped me for a while. This actually gets really hard. Look. Yeah, I got a rank B. That sucked.